Well, I hope she's going to go to college because I put a starter in that envelope there.
Uh-huh.
And I said this would have to do until I hit the lottery.
Dad?
Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Watch.
Big girl shoes, clothing, I'm a baby, but I'll show how I'm so big, and I'm not.
I'm broke, but I'm heavy. I'm poor, but I'm kind. I'm short, but I'm healthy.
Yeah.
I'm high, but I'm grounded. I'm sane, but I'm overwhelmed.
I'm lost, but I'm hopeful. Baby. The story is about a little caterpillar, and she was the mother caterpillar.
And if you're real good, I'll make you feel good. I want your spirits to climb.
Stopping and going, so I wouldn't fall down that driveway and not get that street.
Now, can anyone tell me anything else they know about ants?
They live in groups.
Good, Bentley.
Could I kiss her?
Yes, you could.
It used to be mine, but now since the baby's here, little blanket to cover it up and wrap it in to hold it. Who says meow, meow? Cat.
I got no string, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone. They got strings, but you can't see.
That you may be able to stand firm against the schemes of the devil. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the powers, against the world forces of this darkness, against the spiritual forces of wickedness in the heavenly places. On the fuller of God, that you may be able to resist in the evil day, and having done everything to stand firm. Stand firm.
Point that's near.
that's nearest to the very middle of the continent of North America. Mm. And because of that, the water can't flow over the mountain, because that's what it is. And so instead, one side goes to the Atlantic Ocean, the other side goes to the Pacific Ocean. Mm-hmm. Like the water flows that way.
Yeah.
Because they can't go over the mountain. But okay. And so that's what the continents are divided.
And so when you next. Genetic engineers of the most high tech.
My comforter, my all in.